The beginning of the 50s was the last films of the golden era of Mexican film.
You auteurs have really emerged out of the Mexican thing until recently with like Guillermo del Toro or Robert Rodriguez.
Buñuel was a legend. Ripstein was renowned. Khodorkovsky was a weird one. And then the ones who have not been heard of a lot, like Moctezuma II. He was supposed to be king of horror. You know, he was supposed to be the king of commercial films in the 70s. And he left. It's a mystery. To this point, nobody knows what happened.
Is he still alive?
I have no idea.
At one point, he had said he wanted to be the Cecil B. DeMille of underground cinema. Right. And I think he was poised to be that voice.
I mean, he was a genius. Yeah.
Him, it's like the mystery just keeps getting murkier.
We did receive a postcard once from Argentina, but that was several years ago. And I'm still skeptical it was even him that we were talking to.
You get these conspiracy theories around the time of the riots in 68 and the massacre that he had filmed something that the government did not want publicized, and maybe he had to go into hiding, or maybe he was killed, or maybe he went underground and came back with a different identity.
But honestly, I prefer the stories in which they say that his monsters finally caught up to him.
It's almost as if his disappearance itself is part of the plot in a Moctezuma film.